Years after the raid on Macon.
What is going on, guys? This is BlackHawk6589 here, and we are back.
It's time.
With a little bit more of Call of Duty.
Good luck.
Just try not to blow up the speaker.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, alright, so let's try to play this. We're still in veteran difficulty. Which is not fun. My whole computer crashed on me. You gotta love Linux sometimes. You know, it just loves to crash
there
on you.
Go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
I'm the radio man.
Think twice.
Robot, I want you up the
Where's
beach
cover
and
at
that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Was.
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
East?
Stay with him, Marine.
Another LVT in the head.
Everyone. Keep your heads down! You hear me?
Yeah, keep them down. Help me close this hatch. I don't know what Ramp is going to be talking about here in a second.
Hang in there, kid!
We need to get off this thing!
Where's the Ramp at? It's an outfit. They're not an attack for the landing vehicle.
Driver, drop the ramp! That gun can zero in on us anytime!
It's the coral!
We're stuck on the... Yeah, he's dead. Lovely. So we're getting blown up, and we're gonna try to live through the Pacific. Definitely the Pacific's not my favorite.
I got you, Miller. You're still in one
part of the
clan's gone
war.
To shit. Tojo's got a defensive
Definitely like the Easter campaign.
On the tree line. We got heavy FG fire tearing
yep.
on the beach.
Move. That's your people they have introduced you to a new. I was his style, but a new. Hey, friendly fire's not gonna be tolerated. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Six. So they were introducing a new. What do you want to call it? Thing in the game. My words are losing my. Or leaving them out. Introduce a new concept in the game. Obviously, you're in a safe area. And now, this is where we start. We're gonna be using this.
Don't let him get a fish
so now you can actually.
You.
What the hell
put my rifle above my head.
Should
be a ray gun you can get in this game, too. I don't remember how to do it. But you can get a ray gun.
Everyone ready?
No.
Up and over.
We're all dead.
Shit.
Put him down.
Coordinates received.
I think this one's got the death.
Target missed. Diligent 1-6,
adjust
your fire. Repeat, adjust your fire.
Fix bayonets. Use them if you have to.
Ow.
Pick it up. We'll push through their lines.
I don't want to get shot. And killed. But yeah, there's another death card here somewhere, one of the traitors. I don't remember which one. This is okay.
5 seconds.
Take it out!
Target registered! Firing for effect!
Firing for effect. He's not gonna know if he destroyed a target, he's on the boat. Shelled by grenades. So this is that guitar riff. That's just awesome.
10 seconds.
Oh my god, come on. I don't know where I got shot at, but this is the part of the game that's kind of cheap. It just gets, there we go. Just the mic over there. I'm gonna die again. I already died again. Don't do this game on veterans really hard. I don't know why. It just gets really hard. Okay, let's. I'm gonna hide here. We're gonna hide here a little bit. We're gonna hide here and. Until our thing gets restocked again. Push my microphone back a little bit because I just listened to the last clip and there's a lot of like popping, you know. Listen to that riff. Oh, is no one gonna shoot this? Oh, now they shoot him. Yeah, it's like some of these guys are just, your teammates are so dumb, you don't want to shoot the enemy. And this game just kills you sometimes too, which gets frustrating. I'm gonna hide way back over here. I don't remember the cards yet, though. I think it might be ahead. I thought it was on the beach. At least he came over that way. Recruits.
Target missed. Diligent 1-6, adjust your fire.
You miss it.
Adjust your fire.
You missed it. I don't know what he means by aligns. That just means they're ready to shoot. Where's the target at? Oh. That's the target. Apparently I missed it. Again. Oh, that's us. That is us. 38 minutes. I hate this. This is one that I do not like. This one. This one, I think it's Blowtorch and Corkscrew. I hate that one. Is no one gonna push up? MG nest down. Yes. I don't think you look at the blocking. Yeah, we got a kill. That's probably way too far out there. It shot the head. Well, thank God you guys moved up. That was just me fighting this war.
Rocket strike primed and ready to fire.
Can you move up? Bombs on charge. Hopefully they don't jump over there. So there we go. Checkpoint finally. Oh, geez. Please don't come on top of me. I'm just hiding. I'm gonna die. Oof.
Keep pushing.
Oh, there's another grenade. Move. Yeah, watch out too, because I think there's snipers up in the palm trees. Look at that, perfect throw. Perfect throw, guys. No, don't jump. Ah. Like a jumping stab reach.
What the hell is he doing?
Solvent, whoever Solvent is, where's he? Oh, here he is. Got him.
Good shot, Miller.
Thanks. I mean, I dumped a full end block in him. Yeah, stay together. Trust me. Where's this guy at? I don't even know these guys are even at. Let's keep moving. Ah! Look at that. It's just some of the cool things that they do in this one, which I think is taken from Call of Duty 4.
Everyone, keep a peel. Regroup at the truck. From here on out, watch the terrain. Tunnel southwest.
I said, watch something. It could be anywhere. Don't shoot your teammates.
Get in there! See if you can get a flank in position!
Ah! Don't crash, please. Don't die. Not only am I worried about the Japanese, I'm also worried about the game crashing.
Get in the tunnel!
Where? Oh, I'm gonna die. Where's the tunnels? Okay, move. Oof. I'm down to the last clip. There's one more guy in here. Alright, I don't want that. Stop.
Miller, we gotta take a break from falling. Let's get the jump on these bastards.
I'm just dying. Mag dump him. Oh, you're alive. You died. I thought he was dead. I didn't think he was alive.
Find some cover. We got him.
Here he's dead.
Hit him hard. They're getting close.
Ooh. Oh! Ah, bonsai charge! That's... Dude, die! Miller, shoot! Press V! I think it gives you iframes. Oh, come on, stop bonsai charging me, please. Okay, I'm gonna push up. I'm pushing up, Miller. Cover me, Miller. People, I'm telling you. I have no ammo. Oh, that's just like... Run. It's like a big old machete. Big machete.
Check fire.
You're not down.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
There we go. Firing for effects. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this so far. My mic's not blowing out too much for you. There we go. Check your fire. Hey, old. I'm gonna push it. Will you stop shooting me?
Robot, Miller, good work.
Guys.
Let's finish this.
Move in.
Enemy MG.
I need ammo. Someone.
Up the ladder.
Hang on, buddy. Hang on, guys. I need ammo. Okay, apparently we're just not getting ammo.
Not a problem.
All right, up here.
Get on those MGs and tear them up.
All right, here we go.
Enemy dead. All those rockets.
Oops. Oh, that's my guy. Where's the enemies at? Wait, the other machine gun? Oh yeah. Okay. Or I died. That's okay. It's okay to die. I thought they had quotes when he died.
Machine gun! Near the broken bunker! Up the ladder!
Near the broken bunker!
Shit, more to pit behind.
He's dead.
Those blocks pinned down. Get on those MGs and turn them off!
Ouch. My soul felt that.
Enemy tanks!
Oh, look at that. I never noticed that. Waco.
Check your fire. Fire support ready. Stay on target.
Tanks! Call in another rocket strike. Now!
Where, is that our tank?
They're closing in.
That's not our tank. Alright, we're gonna blow this up. We're gonna blow the smithereens. Bunza charge. Can't stand here. Throwing grenades.
On
target.
Grenade.
Where? Oh, here's. I'm just using these things.
I see him. Oh,
I see your target.
There we go. Now I gotta get the other tank.
There we go.
We're almost done with this mission, which is not so bad. Not bad. We're getting there.
Fucking standing. Good work, all of you.
I missed a card, though.
On me.
Rocket barrage available.
Well, I know it's going to happen, so we're going to stand right here.
What now, Sarge? Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the major's orders.
Where do we rest?
No.
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
There we go. I tried saving him, guys.
Corbin.
I tried, guys. I tried saving him. We'll see you in the next video.